Science fiction is a form of thought experiment. You start out with some assumptions, and then you try to extrapolate what's going to happen. There's a video by Ryan Cooter, If Walls Could Talk. And the first thing in the song is, aren't you glad, aren't you glad, aren't you glad that shoes can't talk? That kind of set me off on that idea of having the main characters sitting there, and one of his wife's shoes starts telling him about her having an affair with another man. When we think about having everything in the world be, in some sense, alive, or at least paying attention or noticing us, there's two sides to it. The one side is that it might make the world easier for us to control and give us better information about what we're doing. And then the other side is it's going to make the world more unpleasant and less congenial, more filled with advertising, less secure, give you less protection from the government. So those were the two sides I was thinking about in the story.